each quilt will be maps, because I think that telling the story within context of place, of time, and events is what we're doing. The very first one would be Talbert County, because that's where he was born. Second one is with Baltimore City, relationship with Anne Arundel County. The pins are meant to symbolize the lingering or continuing pain of being pulled from your homeland in slavery. The railroad track fabric symbolizes and honors the Underground Railroad. These are contributions that everybody should know about.